How to remove your credit card from Amazon. In this tutorial, I will show you how you can delete or remove your saved credit card from your Amazon account. So let's begin the tutorial. First of all, open up Amazon app on your smartphone. And on your Amazon homepage, click on this account, person or profile icon. And it will bring you to the settings of your Amazon account. Now here on your Amazon account settings, scroll down to Amazon Pay or Amazon Wallet. And here I have Amazon Pay option as I am from India. If you are from different country, then here you might have Amazon Wallet option. And here you can find your payments or manage payment options. So in order to remove your added credit card from your Amazon account, here click on manage payment options or your payment options. And here it is under wallet, you will see all the payment methods that you have added or saved on your Amazon account. And here you can see my debit card and credit card, both has been saved on my Amazon account. And here to remove my credit card from Amazon, I have this remove option under my credit card. And if you don't able to find remove option under your credit card, then you can click on edit payment method and then you can have remove option. Now here as I have this remove option under my credit card, I'm gonna click on remove. Now to successfully remove your saved or added credit card from your Amazon account, here click on confirm. And your saved credit card payment method will be removed from your Amazon account. And that's pretty much it. That's how you can remove or delete your credit card from your Amazon account. And if you found this video helpful, then definitely leave a like and comment in this video. And if you want to sign up for Amazon affiliate program on mobile, then watch this video and I will see you in the next one.